बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम अलैकुम, माय नेम इज़ मिस नाजिया। आई एम योर इंग्लिश ए टीचर ऑफ क्लास सिक्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर न्यू लेसन, द रेंसम ऑफ रेड चीफ। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द चैप्टर, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस द डिफिकल्ट मीनिंग्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। फर्स्ट वर्ड इज़ मॉर्गेज। मॉर्गेज मीन अलोन। सेकेंड वर्ड इज़ टेररइज्ड। टेररइज्ड मीन टू टेरिफाई। थर्ड वर्ड इज़ ब्रेस्ड। ब्रेस्ड मीन टू प्रिपेयर यूर सेल्फ फिजिकली एंड मेंटली। फोर्थ वर्ड इज़ अम्यूज्ड। अम्यूज्ड मीन डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ अटेंशन। फिफ्थ वर्ड इज़ रैंसम। रैंसम मीन प्राइज ऑफ रिडेम्पशन डिमांड। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द करेक्टर्स ऑफ दिस स्टोरी। फर्स्ट करेक्टर इज़ बिल, सेकेंड इज़ सैम, थर्ड इज़ एबेंजर डॉर्सेट, फोर्थ इज़ जॉनी। थीम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, इन दिस स्टोरी देर आर टू स्मॉल टाइम क्रिमिनल्स, बिल एंड सैम, किडनैप जॉनी द 10 years old रेड हेयर्ड सन ऑफ एन इम्पॉर्टेंट सिटीजन नेम्ड एबेंजर डॉर्सेट एंड होल्ड हिम फॉर रैंसम। They pick up the boy and take him to a cave, hide out, but their tables are turned. Dear students, this is a humorous story written by O. Henry, an American author. Students, in this story, a little boy was kidnapped, but the child father not only refused to pay the ransom, the amount demanded by the kidnappers to accept the child's free, but also ask the kidnappers to pay him to $50. Only then you will take the child from them. Isn't it strange? Why put the kidnappers pay the father to send the child back to home? Still, something happened which made the kidnappers pay the amount. Let's see what the story is. The story is narrated by one of the main characters named Sam. Sam and Bill needed some money and they thought kidnapping in an easy way to raise money. As an ideal, a perfect location, they selected Summit, a peaceful area in Alabama, stated in America. They decided to kidnap a 10-year-old son of a prosperous rich man, Mr. Abenzer Dorset, and hoped to get $2,000 easily. But they were totally unaware of their problems they were going to face after kidnapping Sam and Bill hid the boy in a cave. Johnny wasn't afraid at all. Rather, he enjoyed his time having adventures often camping. He named himself Red Chief and frightened Bill and called him an old man and Sam a snake eye. Soon the kidnappers came to know how mischievous, how naughty the child was. So-called victim. That is, Johnny was having time of his life camping out. Although he was captive and prisoner, he never behaved like that, but made Sam and Bill ask perhaps his wishes. He threatened their main lives. He said that he would take Bill's cap and burn Sam on the stake and knife on his hand. Sam managed to stop him, but Bill lost his spirit. Both of them got terrified and wanted to the child home. They even lowered the ransom from $2,000 to $1,500 and sent a letter to the father, demanded the money. They hoped to get $2,000, but nothing turned out and their plan was failed. The father knew the boy was a terror and the kidnap did not would handle him, so he refused to give the money. He asked the kidnapper to give him $250 Only then he would take back the child home. First Sam got angry. Bill convinced him Sam $250 was. It was midnight when Sam and Bill handed over the money and he and the boy to Mr. Dorset. The father said he won't be able to pull the child from more than 10 minutes. Sam and Bill ran away as fast as they could, so the boy could catch them. Say how the time changed the story, and the kidnappers had hoped to raise money. Instead of getting ransom $250 to the father to get relate. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Miss Nazia. I'm your teacher of English A of class 6. Today I'm going to teach you poem The Old Brown Horse, written by W.F. Holmes.